How to get rid of a tick if you don't have a special tool on hand. You need to take a bread clasp. Cut holes in it as I show you. Then we put our device between the ticks. Scroll counterclockwise. Here's how easy and fast you can help your cat. Share this video with a friend who has a pet.